because he's assistant Holy Spirit or something. God help us. Mara, go to your head before you talk to anybody here. The pastor should do reform now. It's very, very simple. So this is the seal, oh. This is the seal. That is the groom. That's the groom. I'm trying to get a shot of the groom. Because the couple came 3 minutes late. This is the member of the church that wanted to fight us. This is the member of the church that wanted to fight us. This man is trying to hold me so that I won't do video. He's a member of the church. Those are the members of the church that were trying to fight us. Nobody can fight us here because this is my fellow photographer. This is the photographer, Samuel Ifeanyi. He's the one that wanted to fight. He's the one that wanted to fight. That's the church member. He's the one that's stepping into the church right now. This is the bride. She's in tears. She's in tears. Because of what this pastor has done. Can you imagine what's happening? He's now begging the bride after doing what he did just now. Man, I'm going to remove a hair that you put on your head since 2016 before you talk to me. Remove that hair that has been on your head for 4 years. Shift. Get out of my face. I can't even look at you. You want me to cry? What's that? Eh? Are you talking to me? You're talking to me. Are you buying me food? Right, the video they on.
That's my face show. Go do that man face, make me feel like
mommy, say it again.
Wife, you don't chop your wife.
Good.
You don't chop your wife, you don't kill pastor anything.
All right, man. Good.
In the name of religion.
This is a fraud. This is a fraud in the church. What's that? Eh? Are you talking to me? You're talking to me. Are you buying me food? Right, the video they on.
That's my face show.
Face show that.
Go do that man face, make me feel like
mommy, say it again. Good.
You don't chop me white, you don't kill pastor
anything. All right, man. Good.
In the name of religion.
This is a fraud. This is a fraud in the church. I'll take another shot of the pastor. What the situation is that the couple came 3 minutes late and then the pastor decided to keep us here for almost 1 hour. After keeping us for 1 hour, he said they will not get married between them. They said they will not get married inside the church building, but they will get married in his office because he is assistant Holy Spirit. He's the assistant Holy Spirit and he can decide wherever the altar should be. That's the couple they are living. They are leaving the church premises now. This church, this is fulfilling World Foundation in Abloma, Port Harcourt, River State. Can see the scene. Can I say anything more? Okay, the video continues. One of the church members just tried to harass the sister of the groom. What am I doing? I should do video. Now you buy me phone. You get this iPhone. Record you very well.